So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's start our show by welcoming our flag raising bird, Bandit. So then, there is our green winged Bahama. These birds are widespread from the forests and woodlands of northern and central South America. And there you go, our show has officially started. How about a round of applause for Bandit? So hello everyone, and welcome to the Ocean Parks Happy Together. My name is Vince and I'll be your host for today's show. Now our next set of birds are like any best friends. Now we know that sometimes friends can be competitive, right? So let's meet Blue and Azul. Now these two will battle out who's going to be the best in the basketball game. So wait lang nato si Blue and si Azul. Let's go Blue, let's go Azul. So this right here is Blue and over there is Azul. So before we start this battle, I'll be dividing you into two groups. So first for the boys up here, cheer for Blue, say go Blue, go Blue. Now for the girls up here, cheer for Azul. Come on girls, say go Azul, go Azul. Alright, now are you guys ready for the basketball game? Oh, I want more energy. Louder, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Okay, the birds ready, trainers ready, and go! So here we go, let's go Azul. First ball for Blue, come on Azul. Second ball for Blue, and last ball for Blue. And Blue wins the basketball game. That's alright Azul. So trainers and Azul guys. That's alright Azul. So Shaker, Andre, you lost this round. What did you say? Only try to cap, that's another race. Go another race now.
Are you sure about that? You want Azul to lose again?
Well, this time I'm pretty sure Azul and I will win.
So what race do you have in mind?
So what race? Let's do a race. The mechanics of this game is the first bird to drop all three rings into the pole. The fastest is the winner. Now that's the winners. Okay, so remember, Blue has 1 point already, so cheer louder for Azul this time to win. And let's do it with the green ring. Now ready to move for the second round? Ay, wala ng energy. Again, ready na! The birds ready, trainers ready, and yo, let's go Blue, let's go Azul, cheer on other guys. Three times Blue in the first ring, second ring for Blue, and what's this? Azul has all three rings at the same time. So grabbing a comeback here for our girls. So Erica, did you see that? Three rings at the same time, what can you say?
There you go, that's right, Andre, you guys cheated.
You guys really cheat?
We did cheat, Azul just used her brain.
Wow, bright guy, and also a round of applause for Blue and Azul. Okay guys, now up next, I need one adult volunteer with a 50. Blue right here can detect if the money is fake or not. So let's go Blue. Now Blue flies over. Grabs the money. What's next Blue? Come on Blue. Now Blue flies back to the table, and guess what that Blue wants to? There you go! Donate your money! So how about a round of applause for our so ma'am, is it okay that Blue donates your money? Sure. Okay ma'am, so kita na ganyan, second round naman po. How about 500 pesos? Kita na ganyan po? Sure, just kidding. So ma'am, we're just kidding, it's over the show, we'll return your money, but first, Blue wants a picture with you for souvenir. Okay, so just stand over there and follow our trainer's instructions. And now give us your best smiling pose with our money bird Blue. So over there is Bandit, here is Golden, and here is Red. Thank you. first up there on your right, which you're at, is Bennett, our green wing macaw. So as you can see, those birds are covered with mostly red feathers, while their tail and wings are blue and green. Now that bird right there has a white tail face and striped with small red feathers. Now Bennett's identity is Ara Olaferos. Now Bennett, say hi to everyone. Hi. How about the other side, Bennett? Say hi. Now there on your left is Goldie, our blue and gold papa. Now those birds have a beautiful shade of blue on their backs, while their bellies and inner wings are gold, meaning they'll only have one partner for their entire lifetime. Sana all back now. And we have Goldie, Red, and Bennett. They won't get bored. Now here is a shape box puzzle. So let's try puzzle it over once again to show us how to play this game. Now given this sailor behavior, this is not possible without man's intelligence, memory, and perception. So in the what they use this skill to find food, shelter, and a good place to nest. So typically they tend to feast on fruits, nuts, seeds, salts, and even pearls along the riverbank. And there we go, it's all Jet Drive. A round of applause for Bennett. Hope you can find a hidden object. If it's a yes, let me hear you cheer. You can do it, Goldie. Okay, Goldie, so find us the hidden object. And Goldie's searching, scanning each cup. She says it's something, and she's found it. A round of applause for our second group, Goldie. So that right there is Snow, this is Nigel, and here is Baby. So let's start. So first up here is our silver crested Pawtucket Baby. Now these birds prefer their habitats along the edges of tropical and subtropical rainforests. Now you see there is a very white with black curved feet. And they have a prominent yellow crest on their head. So for some feathers in your head, what is the color of the crest? Now Baby also has bright yellow clusters on feet. Baby's scientific name is Kamatuwa Galerica. Now here is Nigel, our umbrella Kamatu. Now umbrella Kamatus are known as the white Kamatus, or the great white crested Kamatus. That is because of their holy white crest, which will raise up like an umbrella. So if an open crested Nigel or a Kisha umbrella. Kamatus are endemic in the Seram Archipelago of Eastern Indonesia. And are classified as the largest among the white cockatoos.
It's so loud!
As the salmon-crested cockatoo because of their pinkish white colored feathers. They can mimic almost any sound. They call that as mimicking behavior. So what is it on our birds? Now mga storya. So baby right here and Nigel over there can live up to 40 years old. And while I don't think cockatoos grow, they live up to 17 years old. That is it for our three lovely cockatoos here in Cebu Ocean Park. Once again, we have Baby, Snow, and Nigel. Your equation is 18 plus 12. And Snow, 18 plus 12. So big number is 9. Okay, so are you ready? Alright, so give us the first number. So Snow picks number 3. Now is the first number correct?
Yeah.
We are not sure how about, is the first number correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so finish your answer up to the second number. And there it goes, Snow picks number So 18 plus 12 equals 30. A round of applause for our math wizards. Now, gravity cards are scientifically known as Haliastor Indus. These birds are widespread throughout the subcontinents of India, Southeast Asia, and Australia, where they're known as sea eagles. So here in the Philippines, these birds prefer their habitats on wetlands such as mangrove forests, lakes, and coastal areas. So if familiar siya ng eagle, siya ng iconic bird sa TV show ni Kuya Kim sa Mataflawi. See a fresh shot to pick up, that is because of the winds. Eagle is endemic here in the Philippines, usually sighted on open woodlands and forests. Now we are called serpent eagles because in the wild their primary diet may consist. Their primary diet may consist of small mice, reptiles, and snakes. So para siya din mag-fly mga eagles because of the wind. So muna na si Kingdom and si Freddy. Unfortunately, a lot of animals today are struggling because of pollution and improper waste management. So always keep in mind to reduce waste, reuse plastics, and to recycle everything we can. Because no matter how small our effort, let's do our part to protect this one and only world. Because remember, this is the only home that we can have. Last trash boom. See, if Blue and our trainer can do it, then so can we. So ladies and gentlemen, before we end the show, I invite each and everyone to come down to the stage and you can have a photo opportunity with our lovely birds.